I am a Dynamics 365 consultant with Covenant Technology Partners, and today we are going to review a customization done in Dynamics 365 for a call center. So here we are on the account screen, and I'm going to open up the account record. We can see some basic information. It's limited to show the most needed items on a record. We have our timeline, which shows all of the activity relating to this account. In the details tab, we have put in a piece to look up address prediction using Bing. And I'll show an example of this here. This will autofill based on the prediction that you typed in all of the address details and save it to the out-of-box address fields. Additionally, we have a view of contacts within the account record and any related cases. We also have some graphs that are showing cases and how they were built in this environment and what was important. At the bottom, we can see a summary of the cases and when it was last updated. So jumping into some cases, this gives us a quick view of the contact that's associated with this case, and we can see their email and phone number. We also can see the company, and then some custom details that were added into this entity. In recent cases, we built a view of cases that were relating to this specific contact, and then over here, we can see cases that are related to the parent company. And in our timeline, we can see all the activity that goes on with this case. Additionally, we have the ability to build queues that can route emails that are sent directly to the support. And when these emails are received, it will go into a support queue depending on how it is built, which can automatically create a case from that email.